become in reverence and gratitude and love. As the mystic is built in the spirit world, we ask our spirit loved ones to come and join us. We pray,
that the angels too may the peace of heaven abide with you.
Wherever
I am, and wherever I go, may the sweet palms of heaven overgrow.
By the power of God, by the fire of God, I command all evil and sinister forces to leave now and forever and at once, and to be banished into the pits of oblivion.
God bless you, Dr. Taylor.
Good evening, my friend.
Good evening, Dr. Taylor.
As I open the door of spirit, I bring the blessings of God with me to touch each one of you that come for healing. And to send the universal spirit out to those who need. This is our service, this is not children.
Right.
In reverence, I heard you say.
Right.
Above all things, in reverence.
Yes.
And in obedience to the laws of the spiritual world.
Yes.
For you are all under schooling, particularly speaking at the present time.
Yes.
Obey those laws without having to be asked. In this fashion, the great spirit of all intelligence, God, knoweth thy needs and will supply them. Can you feel this metaphysical power?
Yes, sir.
And can you feel the jubilancy in my voice?
Yes,
Dr. Taylor. God bless you.
God bless you.
I am working. I shall hear Reverend James Tingley. I shall say, God save me. Here's the notice of the trumpets falling.
Yes.
They have not fallen. They have been revibrated. Is it that much? God bless you.
God bless you, Dr.
God bless you.